Hey guys, welcome back to Dominic Let's Talk Spooning Games. Playing some Injustice, and we're beating the shit out of War God Ares. Get over here, fucker. There we go. Seems pretty goddamn durable, like. Wonder Woman, I'm sorry, it's not Superwoman. I was about to say, she's just powerful, like, she's just kicking ass. Fool. Damn it. Oh, I did see this already. Yeah, they all do about a third of life. Bam! Okay, I would like to kill him with my final move. Nice. Get over here. Okay. This seems justly appropriate, to be honest. Level 30 for some reason, though these levels make no sense to me.
Now, Ares, you're sending me back.
Please. No reason to be rude, Athena. Athena.
Friends will survive.
Diana.
If you truly wish to help them, you'll heed me.
Talk, and be quick about it.
Oh no, we're running away now. Shit. We're not running away, we're transitioning scenes. Wait, is that double Batman?
We need to get the transporter out. If it's damaged, you'll never get back home. Understood.
I know of Superman's plan. This is not news.
But do you know how he intends to execute his plan?
Not yet. If you hadn't brought me here. By Aphrodite.
Shocking, isn't it? The great Amazon army preparing to subjugate an entire continent.
How could she?
I don't understand.
If only someone were able to stop her.
Why would you have me do that? The conflict will re-energize your magic.
In the short term, if Superman consolidates his rule, the conflict which fuels my powers will cease permanently.
Nah.
I would thank you, Ares, but that would imply you've done something selfless.
Oh, no need. The enemy of my enemy.
We are never friends.
Nice.
Our interests align.
She's like, no, fuck you. We're not. No, don't even pretend.
I need.
Hey, Raven.
You've been discovered. I'll leave you to your work.
I'm kind of curious how I would go about beating this shit out of
him. Ares aids the insurgents. As a strategist, he's no Athena.
Your look betrays your loyalties, Raven. You're Trigon's servant, not Superman's.
I serve both. Superman's victory will hasten my father's return. And all shall bow before him.
Nice. Nope, there we go. Oh, come on, that was cool. I have to admit. Go over there, please. Quite sure what that was. You know, I never did really learn more about those, so.
Go home.
Back up. I don't care what she's doing here. Okay. This game, man. No, ow. Nice.
Go away, unleash hell!
Come on. God damn, just really whooping my ass all of a sudden.
I will amplify your pain.
I'd expect better from a woman.
I should do. Oh, I may have missed her actually. I didn't. Cool. Look at this, like, it's so almost medieval, you know? Excellent. She was doing some damage there to me for a little bit. I was getting a little worried. I was like, the hell is this?
Don't count on your father's return, Raven.
I noticed that in the, like, in the main canon, like, she wants nothing to do with her father, who's like this...
Take that to the Athena.
...omnipowerful god.
After drop-off, meet at the South Pier. Mara's team needs help with an intership weapons transfer. Move! Diana! Your army will stand down. They will not abet Superman's madness. You hold no sway here, Pretender. I am in command. You stain Amazon honor. We are to temper men's aggression, not enable it. After Metropolis, Superman showed me the truth. Man's aggression cannot be tempered, only quelled. Slaughter the innocent? As Zeus fooled Hippolyta, Superman beguiles you. Your world's Amazons must be weak-willed if you are their queen!
I mean, there's jokes we made here about catfights and stuff like that, but let's take the high road, shall we? Wonder if the other one's actually gonna get a hit. Nice.
We are to give service. Help the innocent. Save the lives of friend and foe. That is our way. You lecture me on the meaning of being Amazon? I don't seek to lecture. I seek to depose.
Oh, nice. Can I swap that? There it is. I just feel like I do more damage. Especially with that move, just in particular. Play. Is there anything I can do over here? There was. Oh, nice combo. Feminine Fury! Nice, nice. Embarrassing. Oh, fuck me. That's exactly kind of what I get. I still major lead though, so. If I'm lucky, I can do it without her. Okay, just cheat this. Do anything anymore.
Now to rebuild what you've destroyed.
When we were showing this, I'd completely forgotten that there was the evil Wonder Woman. I was like, wait, what?
I love this world. I am Amazon. And I tell you now, this path is folly. We are to unite the world's people, lessen man's rages, overcome them with compassion and love. She has enabled one man to inflict his rage on an entire planet. Let him be consumed by his darkest passions, rather than extricate him from despair. Sisters, let us return to the right side of history. Let us enter battle, but as humankind's protector, not its destroyer. We are Amazons. We are here to save mankind.
Excellent. I would join her in battle, but I'm neither a female nor Amazon, so. You stay, right? Oh! I mean, look how lovely those buildings are. And why would they be four against the buildings close to each other like that? don't even understand how he thinks people would respect that type of situation, but that's beside the point, I guess.
It gets worse by the minute. We have to get
to I'm finished, you're all going home.
You know, I get it. Like you, I've planned for the day when Superman might lose control. But without help, you'll die. And the insurgency along with you.
Then maybe that's my fate.
We don't believe in fate.
Ridiculous. Shouldn't we be fixing bullshit right now rather than having a goddamn pissing contest? Dudes, I'm so like, the fuck is this nonsense? Just stop. God. I forgot which is which. I think the pure black is.
This is my world. My fight.
You made it ours when you brought us here.
Get down.
We're kind of neck and neck right now, to be honest. I actually think he's winning. Get cheap again. Gonna keep him in the corner. Oh, I did. That's right. The car comes and everything. Oh, this was a bit of a waste. I didn't realize how close he was to death. I should have, or to his second life. I should have done that first. Come out. Nice. That was fun. I saw him on the ground. I just didn't know quite what to do with him. Jump. Damn it! I couldn't move in time. This seems so familiar. Stop it, Bruce. Come over, bros. My head. One hit and I'll be. Batman. Again. Hope that missed.
You're good. You expected otherwise.
That's the first one I've ever won. I do think there's a... Screw you. I think they get life back, but I get... Wait, what else do we have here? Scatter bombs in the air. So in the air... He's gonna fucking murder me if I try to screw around. He's already proven himself, even on easy, to be pretty goddamn difficult. Bet. Just fucking murder you, please. Thank you. God damn. He just wasn't lighting up. And now I'm level 31.
If we're done here, we're losing time.
Weren't we in Wonder Woman's chapter? This That's weird that we're fighting. Did I miss it going to Batman chapter? No, Batman was chapter 1.
Faith, we'd uphold the values you've given everything to defend. So trust us. Trust yourself. And let's end this.
Look at that wormhole bullshit.
You have no idea how to use it, do you?
That was a nice moment of comedy. It's like, no, you need me to save the day because you can't do it your damn self.
Started.
Chapter 12, Superman.
We're dying.
We'll take the others, so you can focus on their Superman.
We'll do it together. It'll prevent more casualties. Then Superman. Doomsday's gonna be tricky.
Collateral damage.
I'll have to force that fight elsewhere. Anything else?
I realize this isn't entirely accurate, but it's good to have you back.
It's a little weird. I was about to see, I was thinking he was gonna be like, God, it's weird to be like hanging out with you down here. Because, you know, his Superman's a piece of shit. I don't understand what he accomplishes, Flash. Just hit one of them with the ice block, it'll be fine. Frame rate's kinda going to shit right now. There's a lot going on the screen, I'll admit.
That's enough, Black Adam. If Kondak exists here, I suggest you go home.
Yeah, no, fuck you, dude. Okay. Fuck all your stupid cars.
Enough games! You're weak, kiddo. Your world suffers for it.
What? Shit! Am I supposed to be, like, moving forward or something?
You're finished!
Ooh, shit. Come on, it's not even really fair. I think I'm probably supposed to be doing something else here. The prompts get hidden pretty quickly. I'm confused as to what the fuck I'm supposed to be doing here.
There's no place for you here.
Maybe I'm accomplishing it. It's just slower than I thought it would be. Dude! I like that he can curb the cars like a fucking... I'm fast. My flicks just aren't fast enough. They don't register if I'm too fast. This is nonsense. No, fuck off, dude. You did a little bit of damage. Shouldn't you be near dead?
We allow no insurrection.
Okay. Oh god, he is. Look at all that damage. So. Take damage. Hello. Okay, let's see what else we have.
Ends now.
Okay, and then we have distance to him, which is nice. Should be dead. Why am I so dead?
Your evil must end. That'll hold you long enough.
We're hoping. I'm just sitting there and it's just like not even doing anything to me. Oh, Sinestro.
Not so super, was he?
Yeah, I don't... Nice. So simple.
Here's your chance to do what's right. I would take it.
his eyes like completely white there for a second? Well, we avoided battles with those two. That's nice. Oh, I thought it was tipping. I didn't realize it was picking up millions of gallons of water.
Are you ready, Superman, to take on the might of Atlantis?
Yes, we are.
Oh, music's going. It's kicking up. We have the Amazonians here. Hiya! This 300 bullshit. I guess it's just you and me, friend.
You're not wanted here.
I forgot I actually really enjoyed playing this Aquaman. Nice. What? Oh. Superman's fun too, but I really did have a... I just kind of forgot, like, talking about just like a shit ton of cool moves. Shit, at least take him down to his... He was winning, holy shit. Can I skip this? Oh my god, did I really just laugh like that? Ow. Well, back on even playing. I gotta do some damage here. I didn't lose the fucking problem. I'm doing damage.
Cooperation is not optional.
Damn it. I'm not good at blocking as the front, like, I don't know what. Jesus. I may lose here. I don't know if I would have won if I didn't have that. Jesus Christ. That's the closest I think I've... I don't remember that Joker fight. I do remember it was super close to death, but I think that was the closest I've ever been to dying.
I may not be wanted, but I'm clearly needed.
Oh, you mortal son of a bitch.
Superman, we've broken their ranks. They're retreating.
Good. Once they're pushed back, we'll need help with rescue and recovery.
I'll break off a legion as quickly as possible.
Thanks, Diana. You always make it look easy.
Let's get through this first. Then tell me how easy it looked.
We'll need to start.
Unexpected. But that's probably what we get for being assholes and just talking, floating in the sky. Doomsday, Watch me get my ass kicked by this guy. Be the guy, type of guy you get prompts on, you know? Said that's a fight, rabbit. See, you did want to take the battle away from. Oh my god, really? Why even bring him back on Earth? Just throw him out in the fucking space. Oh. Okay. I guess we needed a new set piece, right? just kept going until he was out in space and just throwing him into the sun.
Then you'll live disappointed. He has his little thing that I kind of wanted to use, to be honest. So if I can get him down before he uses it. There it is. I want to see it. That was neat. That may be enough. No, never mind. Not if he fucking blocks it. Ugh. Yeah, that's what I get. That I probably should use it almost as soon as I get it. That way I could at least be building up to anyone. I'm gonna win the wager. He'll win the wager simply because he had been. Now he's gonna. Okay. He's still not gonna do near enough to me. Get the fuck out of here, dude. Doomsday's not today.
That was terrible. Is that their, like, dimension that the people can't get out of?
I knew they'd pull you over eventually. You don't belong here. My obligations don't end at the borders of my dimension. I am this world's savior. I protect it. That's what's happening out there? Protection? Disobedient children will be punished. Children? We're not gods. We don't decide who lives and who dies.
The decision is mine! It became mine when Joker turned me into a weapon of mass destruction!
I know what you lost.
And you judge me?
After I've killed you, I'll bring Lois here. When she sees how I've perfected this world, she'll be afraid and disgusted.
She'll be alive! Lois is
no thanks to you.
You stole her from me!
You stole this planet's freedom! It's time to give it back.
I'm assuming this is like the final fight? Here shortly.
Bad enough? This ends now.
He does have his ability, so I'm not gonna have. I would love him for him to use it now. That does per se. It just makes me more powerful. Stay away.
You can.
Oh, that was me. Oh, I haven't even. Hello? That was cool. Maybe he loses ability. No.
save it from you.
He even looks evil. Fairly smoothly, and I'm level 33.
Your reign is over.
What exactly are we gonna do with him? I'm in that dimension.
You won't terrorize these people any longer. Fear is the only thing these people understand. One day, you'll learn.
So I'm still super curious, what the fuck are we gonna do with him? Explain to me, are you gonna lock him up? Is there enough like kryptonite to be able to do that? I thought the game crashed. We could have been friends. She's still so pissed at him, I love it.
Superman's accomplices have been rounded up or turned themselves in. The next job is restoring civil order. The transitional government has its hands full. We're here if they need help. Thanks, but no. The people need to know they're in control, not us. So you haven't changed your mind? I respect the president's offer, but I don't belong in government. None of us do. You think Batman has a future here? Crime and corruption will return. Ollie would have called me a pessimist. I'm just being realistic.
That's a cool
Superman?
It's a cool memorial.
They all will. He was right, you know. About what? Put in the same position, I might have done the same thing. You never know what we're truly capable of. I hope for your world's sake, you never find out. Just keep this in mind. Yeah? If something ever happens, and you do lose it, I'm coming for you.
Oh, that's adorable. So instead of, like, murdering him, they is locked up in this hellhole? I guess it's not a total hellhole. I'm curious what the hell's surrounding them. That is Superman, is it not? Ah, he's gonna jump her, that's why I was like that. Why even give him the chairs at that point? Like, flash angry eyes at us, or? I wonder what the hell was surrounding him. I'm curious, it clearly wasn't kryptonite, but it wasn't stopping him from getting powers. Maybe it's a different colored sun energy? I don't know. Well, PS4 system remaster. Well, that was super quick. I have 6 full parts, but I think there's going to be more, so I'm going to break some of these up into smaller episodes. Maybe get 8, maybe get 10? I think some of them are quite long. But that was Injustice, Gods Among Us. That showed 2 things. One, a fighting game can have a really, really interesting story. Because I didn't know, it took me a little while to even realize that, like, oh god, like, the things we were watching to begin with were part of the corrupted universe, and then, you know, we kind of, I always thought that was, like, the first universe, you know, and then it was, like, the second one that we came into, and then it was, like, I'm super confused, because, like, did Batman and Superman not, or did Superman not murder people in this universe, and did that change with a different timeline rather than different universes? So that took me a little bit to wrap my head around, but that was just really cool. Ooh, look at these. That was fun. And two, I'm still super terrible at fighting games. This was played on amateur and I was still getting my ass handed to me. And that's fine. It is just the way it is. I play all fighting games. I'm just a button masher. Like, I try to learn a little bit. Ooh, nice. As we were going, just more for the supers rather than anything else, because those were the more interesting things by far. But it was fun to... These are super nice. I like these. If only, you know, just to learn a little bit more, just to figure out a little bit more. So that everybody was kind of interested in what was going on, rather than me just crouching and punching people in the legs the whole time. But we're gonna go ahead and bounce out of that, because this song's probably copywritten. This has something on it now? What is this? I probably shouldn't be messing around with it. Oh god. Okay. Oh, so you can go around. These are just, like, extra missions. I don't know what the stars unlock by any particular stretch, but we're gonna leave stars. But I had a lot of fun with it. That was the quick, fun little game. Maybe the multiplayer is worth going full price for, but just the story is really not for $60. But I'll do multiplayer and stuff like that. That could be Sunday Madness, but that'll probably be offline separately. Really hard to record multiple voices and stuff like that. And I don't want you guys to get my ass handed to me by real live people. So we're going to go ahead and call it quits. Again, this is Dominic with Silver Screening Reviews, and thank you for watching this and these episodes of Injustice Gods Among Us. If you have enjoyed it, if you guys enjoyed this series, leave a like down below. Let me know you appreciate the content, you want more of it, all that good jazz. Comments, criticism, suggestions, critiques, leave down in the comments section below. I love hearing from you guys. Otherwise, have a good night, and I will see you in the next series.